And off to the games of the night. First to the KBL, the SK Knights played host to the LG Sakers. And the league-leading Knights were seeking to put a stop to the Sakers' 10-game winning streak. But the Sakers built their way to a massive lead by halftime and didn't let up. Jefferson had a monster game, leading the Sakers to their 11th win in a row.